Wow.
Mach 0.9. Almost Mach 1.
It's insane. What?
That's pretty high up there. That ain't gonna fly that high. That's the service ceiling. That's as high as it can go. It probably flies about 32 or somewhere in the 30s.
This is crazy. Oh, look at the back. This is what blows me away.
Yeah, three engines on the tail. It's actually got four, it looks like.
Wow.
One in the tail and then.
And you know what the little one is for? Running accessories. You know when they have that little motor up there?
Yeah.
It's for running like power unit or something.
Uh-huh.
The one they usually have like one up here or one in the back.
Yeah.